Yeah, to get to the good spot, I have to ride for 1.5 miles. Which is quite a lot, but it's a good warm-up exercise. Not a crazy climb. It's kind of flowy. So I can't complain. Let's get into it. What up, Senders, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are riding in Clove Creek, which is near Cold Spring, New York. It's right off the 301. There's a little climb to get here, but there's a brand new trails in all that area, which it was done in the past month, so it's all brand new. Flowy trails that I would grade them as green trails, that it's always fun to send it fast as you can. Well, for certain moments, I do feel like I'm in a bike park, but the only thing that I'm missing, obviously, is some jumps and berms and some serious nice rollers. Momentum. And there is some rocks to jump over, but nothing serious. It's all pretty easy. I think this place is amazing for somebody who just discovered the mountain biking world. It's just like to get the feel of the speed and the flow. This is heaven for a mountain biking beginner. But even for somebody like me that's been riding for a while by now, this place is amazing just to come and pedal up the hills and go down to that long descending. Now definitely it's time to session this trail. So around 3 years ago, I went to a board meeting of the parks. The park, head of the parks, the managers of the parks, and basically they were asking me and another 20 mountain bikers in the area what we want. And I asked for some jumps and some berms. I didn't get that, but I got miles of trails that is super flowy. So, I don't know, yeah, I guess that's what I want, more jumps. You could call this jump, but it's not really, just a little hill, because you have to turn. You could call that jump too, but it's not really. But the momentum flow is insane. The sections, this section used to be a climbing section, a grinding. Now it's climbing, but it's flowing.
So I was really amazed with this section, because in the past I could never get that speed, I could never carry up that speed. And there's some sections over here that it goes up and I couldn't feel it. I was just flying this trail, and just for that it was worth it to come over here.
Momentum is so good. Could never get that momentum over here. kind of climbing. So here's the top. Right from here is descending this way to the trail down to Clove Creek. And from here is descending down and going up to Old Schoolhouse Road. So we've been checking out this. Let me show you this. Also insane flow. Wide trail, super safe. Great for getting stoked on my mountain biking. What? Definitely gonna have to session that. Yeah. It's pretty sick, it's like bike park. Only thing is missing is some real berms and real jumps, which just gotta come over here. Super sick sketchy jump. Alright, I'm just scoping this. This is my second time on this, and the first time was with my wife, so I couldn't really stop. So far, sick line. There is some rollers, so that's awesome. Carry speed. But some turns are so sharp and you lose the speed, like this one. Oh, this one is fun. Wish it was a jump here. After all these easy trails. So this is awesome. If you want to get some technical riding, there's plenty of single trails. Dream. And it's not on Trail Forks yet. Real quick, let's check it out, what's going on over here.
So apparently there's tons of single trails that I need to come and focus just on them. And this is awesome. If you get tired of those easy trails, there's some single trails with some technical challenge, with lots of rocks and lots of drops and sharp turns and short steep sections. But that would have to wait for the next time that I'm coming over here. So on that note, this is the end of the episode. And if you're in the area and you want to do a group ride, just hit me in the comment section. I think the more mountain bikers will ride these trails, they will become more mountain biking oriented. And probably the demand for berms and jumps will be much higher than just me wishing for it. And if you're new to the channel, please consider to subscribe if you love mountain biking as much as I do. And until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and try to be fast as you can. I'll see you in the next sesh. Peace out.